Prezident İlham Əliyev oktyabrın 26-sında Əfqanistan İslam Respublikasının prezidenti Məhəmməd Əşrəf Qani ilə görüşüb.
How are you?
Thank you very much.
Your congratulations on a very successful
conference. Thank you, brother. Thank you for being with us these days. Mr. President, welcome once again. Yesterday we had a very important meeting of the summit participants, and thank you for being with us these days. Participation of Afghanistan at the highest possible level at the summit is a reflection of your importance paid to this institution. Also, we consider it as a sign of friendship and partnership towards Azerbaijan. We are friendly, brotherly countries. We met with you many times in Baku during international events. The last time this year, March, we had a very good meeting and also document signed. I'm very happy how relations developed between our countries, and the most important is that all what we agreed, we tried to implement. And I think we made a very big progress in bilateral relations, in strengthening political contact. You know about Azerbaijan's efforts to support peaceful development in your country. As you know, we increased the number of our military servicemen in Afghanistan, and for us, security, stability, prosperity in your country is very important, because as friends and brothers, we want to see that all your reforms, all your plans are implemented. I told you once that since you assumed this important position, our relations transformed into a very efficient kind of partnership. And our regular meetings and discussions, decisions made, implementation of this decision demonstrates the mutual political will. As we discussed with you at one of our previous meetings, we wanted to connect our railroad and transportation facilities, and we've done it. We already received from Lapis Lazuli project cargos through Azerbaijan. So, we will continue working on these issues, and since that time, we also are in a very active form of cooperation with our friends and neighbors in Central Asia. So the volume of cargo from Central Asia through Azerbaijan is growing. And now we're physically linked between Afghanistan and Azerbaijan and Europe. We have a now new connection, which I think is a historical achievement. And also today we will address some other issues of mutual interest. So once again, welcome and thank you for being with us.
President, it's a pleasure to be with you. First of all, congratulations. Azerbaijan's assumption of the non-aligned movement chairmanship, I think, brings you one more step closer to your rightful efforts for the rights of the Azeri people. And given Afghanistan's principled stand in support of Azerbaijan, anything we can do, don't hesitate. We are on the Human Rights Commission of the EU, and if there's special need for coordination, I'll instruct our ambassador to be able to coordinate very closely with your ambassador. So, but I think your strategy of hosting these international meetings, every day you persuade more and more people. It's an extremely useful. And in terms of bilateral relationship, we couldn't be happy. We are linked now, which started with your, I keep saying, with your Chicago speech. At that time it was a dream, but it's really become realized. The Lapis Lazuli corridor is extremely important for us. And we would like to discuss more how we could use Baku as support for us. This is an important development, because your reforms are quite significant. And now that we have a very reliable rail corridor, equally we would like to extend the accord up to, we've created an aggressive program of an accord in Baku again, serving as a central hub, but could be of great interest to us in this area. The first exhibition came of our goods, and we would like to work much more closely with the Ministry of Trade, so that the market analysis could take place, and our ambassador and our team will work on the market analysis to see. One of those areas, I think, that potentially is marble.
What's that?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.